the great Celsius. I recently came to a revelation about you Canadians while trying to classify you. I thought you were a first world nation, a player on the international scene, but you're not. You're indecisive. You can't even decide on an official language. I can't stand to be around you. You stink. The stench of back bacon seeps across the border every time you scurry down to purchase some cheap cheese, like the rodents of the world that you are. And your manners. The constant pleases and thank yous make me sick. I feel like an idiot every time I have to ask for a loony. But you know what really picks my ass? Your metric system. I can't stand living in it. I feel saturated by it. I don't enjoy having to buy my weed by the gram. I need those metric conversion charts.
You will give me those charts.
The agency won't let me back into the U.S. without them.
Hey, Arthur. Rocky.
Hey, Jess.
It's all quiet in the Western Front?
You betcha.
Okay.
Hey, Jasper, you old dog. I've been watching you wandering around here all night.
Oh, I've been up and down like a whore's drawers all evening.
Yeah, it's quiet as a Dutchman's dinner.
Oh, that's good. My back is acting up.
Yeah, well, you only got a few more weeks before you're out of here, don't you?
That's true. Two more weeks, I retire. It's going to be great. We got a garden out back now. What's that flower? Red flower. Smells pretty.
Rose?
Rose made a garden out back. She loves that kind of stuff.
People come up.
So how's that granddaughter of yours?
Oh, she's just lovely. The apple of my eye. 8 pounds, 9 ounces.
Pounds? Americans.
I'll be taking those.
Payments on the RV, and Joyce was in the hospital, you know.
Oh, how's she doing?
She's doing real good.
Good.
We're going to be ready to go, and we're going to get in that RV and head across the country and not look back. Just have all kinds of fun. Play Scrabble and backgammon and dominoes.
Dominoes. You get those, you line the dominoes up in them.
Rose?
Rose likes backgammon. That's her game. That's not for me, that one. Yeah, we're gonna go down to Florida. We're just gonna put that boat in the water and just take off. Ask me where we're going.
Where are you off to?
I don't care. Wherever the wind blows us, we're just gonna fill that sail up and go. Even if there is no wind, take the sail down. The boat's got a motor in it. We got the...
Rose?
Rose has a radio in case there's trouble, so we're set. We're good. Life is good from here on in. It's just a bowl of mixed crab apples from here on in.
I'll miss you when you retire.
Ah, well, you and I'll probably spend the rest of our days together doing one thing or another. It's gonna be good.
Yeah. Looks like we got ourselves an intruder here.
Oh?
Jasper, hang on. Let me go take a look.
Well, now, I'll come with you.
No, you got your bed back. You stay back
here. Oh, you fuss over me like a mother hen.
Hey, what's all this? You fellas supposed to be in here?